What I've made here is an Arduino candy bowl guardian demon. When you get near to the candy bowl, his tongue, his eyes light up and he makes that little noise. And then if anything gets near it, it triggers the demon to guard your candy.